So I had to change all my, you know, for the costumiers and the makeup artists to get over this character. It's an experience on its own. Good afternoon, viewers. My name is Kunle Popola. I'm a minister of the gospel of the Nigerian Baptist Convention. Let me first encourage you to subscribe to this YouTube. Even as you watch the film, it's the latest in town, Akim. And it's a film that is produced even for a time like this, a time when drug addiction is the order of the day, even among the youth. If you watch it, I know you will never regret you did. It's full of messages. Sincerely yours, the salvific message is superb. In the production, I acted James, the old man. And, well, we thank God, it's challenging. That role is challenging. Challenging in the sense that I have to be transformed into the likeness of an old man. So I have to change all my, you know, for the costumiers and the makeup artists to get over this character. In fact, bringing this character in my very self, it takes, it's an experience on its own. And I thank all the crews, all the crew members, the production managers, my director. They were all friendly and we work hand in hand together to make sure that this role is well displayed. You see how God, the changeable changer, the unchangeable changer, you see how he dealt with a young, promising man. God really is a loving God. He displays love in a very high dimension. Eventually, who was a written out, who is a forgotten, who is a rejected individual, was eventually called to fulfill God's purposes in his life. Parents, my loving, lovable youth, if you will find yourself in a situation that you think is uncontrollable or that you think is beyond your capacity, why can't you just try this film and you will find God, as God will definitely welcome you into his kingdom and you will love, you will have peace even for the rest of your life. I love you. God bless you.
You are my yoke!